I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to another episode of the Curtis Zone. By the title of this episode, you expected me to give you a top 10, but I did not. Instead, I'm giving you a list of people who could fight or defeat a character. Yes, this is now a reoccurring thing. I, your episode amazing host, Dylan J. Curtis, will be giving you a list of people who I think could fight and or defeat Knull the Symbiote God. The reason being because Knull the Symbiote God will be making his debut in Venom the Last Dance, and there are rumors circulating that he'll be going into the MCU in Spider-Man 4 along with Venom. However, these are just rumors, but we do hope that they're true. Now, sit back, relax, enjoy, and of course remember to hit the like and subscribe button as well as that notification bell so that you can get more content and more of me, my smiling face, my afro, and of course more of my bouncing pecs. But before we get started, everybody, news anyone? First, a bit of news from the world of Disney. It has been announced that Mace Windu and Qui-Gon Jinn will be getting an epic new prequel in the upcoming Star Wars mythos. Yes, they're going to be doing Star Wars until it wears out, which will never happen. The next piece of news from the world of movies itself, it has been seeing the new poster for a new Karate Kid movie, which is set to star Jackie Chan and Ralph Macchio, and there's rumors circulating that there'll be a surprise cameo by Jaden Smith. However, these are just rumors. However, the film looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to have Ralph Macchio and Jackie Chan in it, so I hope that everyone is excited for it. One more piece of news from the world of Disney. It's looking like we're going to get a revival of the old show known as Phineas and Ferb. I hope that everyone is excited for it, because I'm going to be honest, I watched Phineas and Ferb and I thought it was a lot of fun for kids. I mean, come on, two guys who like to invent stuff and their little sister and their big sister just wants to bust them for it. It's pretty cool. I don't know how, I'm way too up to back down. Now, before we get started with all listing all the characters, let's talk a little bit about Knull. Knull is known as the Symbiote God. He is the god of the darkness itself. It is said in his origin, at first there was nothing and there was only darkness. And then the Celestials came and they brought the universe itself. Knull is the god of all the symbiotes, and he is so powerful that he once took a piece of a Celestial, forced it into a sword, and sliced the Celestial's head off. Yes, I said he once sliced a Celestial's head off. The creators of the universe and the brothers of Galactus. He sliced that guy's head off. It was so amazing. Also, Knull is so powerful that he once defeated Thor. And not just a regular Thor, a powered up Thor. A Thor that was so powerful, my friends, that he could have defeated Sentry and Hyperion at the same time. And everyone who's anyone knows that Sentry and Hyperion are basically the Superman of the Marvel Universe. Speaking of Sentry, Knull once backhanded Sentry so hard that the guy was sent flying back. It was pretty freaking amazing. Knull is considered to be a supernatural character because he is the god of the symbiotes. He's a celestial being that rules darkness itself, and he's also the creator of the Necro Sword, which we all saw in Thor Love and Thunder when it was used by Christian Bale. Now, let's talk about all the characters that can fight or defeat him. The first character who I think can fight or defeat Knull is Jon Stewart, aka the Emerald Knight. Now, here's the difference between Jon Stewart Emerald Knight status and Green Lantern status. Jon Stewart's Emerald Knight power was overpowered due to the fact that he received these two power bracelets, which made him even more powerful at using the Green Lantern energy. And also, Knull is the creator of darkness, the ruler of all things dark, and as everyone knows, light is the enemy of darkness. Speaking of light, the next character that I think could take on Knull in a fight is Ray Terrell, aka The Ray. The reason being because the Ray's powers are Illuminous Kinesis. Illuminous Kinesis meaning that he controls light itself. And as we all know, light is the enemy of darkness. So going up against Knull, he wouldn't be able to defeat him, but he would at least be very weakened against him. Which everyone knows that comes in handy. The next character from DC that I think could take on Knull in a fight is DC Sorcerer Supreme, aka Dr. Fate. The reason being because Dr. Fate has nearly god-level abilities. He once took on a demon, for God's sakes, by himself and was able to defeat him with ease. he also, you know, he did that in the comic books. He also did that in the Black Adam movie, which was pretty impressive to see. Also, Dr. Fate is so powerful that he took on the entire war world by himself. He took on all the war world's weapons and was able to defeat it. It was impressive to see that, my friends. So cool. He may not be able to defeat him, but an anime character that I think could take on Knull and fight is Broly the Legendary Super Saiyan. The reason being because Broly is known as the Legendary Super Saiyan, and he is so powerful that he took on all of the Super Saiyans by himself with ease. He also has an energy projection powers that are way above anything that any Saiyan has ever come up with. So, in my opinion, Broly the Legendary Super Saiyan could take on Knull. I mean, come on. This one was actually very obvious, but the next person who I think could take on Knull in a fight is Sagittarius Armor Saint Seiya. The reason being because Sagittarius Armor Saint Seiya himself can harness light against Knull, and Knull is the god of darkness, like I've said before. Also, Saint Seiya, his Sagittarius armor is so powerful that it destroyed another Gold Knight, and the Gold Knights are so powerful that they can defeat and kill gods, meaning that Saint Seiya can kill a god. So yeah, does anybody disagree with that? Moving into video game characters, the character that I think could take on Knull in a fight is from a video game, and his name is Fire God Liu Kang. The reason being because Fire God Liu Kang is basically the keeper of time, and this means that he can control time as if it were a remote. So if he wanted to, he can just go back and try again when it comes to fighting Knull. So if he failed at one time, he could go back, try again, and do it all over again. Also, Fire God Liu Kang is a god, and only Celestials can kill other Celestials, which means that the two of them coming into conflict with each other would be an interesting fight. So does anybody disagree with that? The final character who I think could take on Knull is from Power Rangers, or more specifically the Boom Studios Power Rangers, and his name is King Tyranno. Now here's the thing, King Tyranno is basically the Jason's Red Ranger power combined with the Gold Zeo Ranger power. He basically has, and like Lord Draken, and hear this part very carefully, he is connected to Lord Draken a lot. Because, like Lord Draken, he has two different powers combined to one. And like Lord Draken, he has complete knowledge of the Morphing Grid, which makes him very, very powerful. The Morphing Grid itself is one of the most powerful weapons in all children's programming. So, up against Knull, he'd be very, very powerful. This would be an interesting fight, but that's just me talking. What's your opinion? Come on, leave it in the comment section down below. Like I said before, this is all just my opinion. So if you have an opinion of characters that you think could fight or defeat Knull, put it in the comment section down below. And remember, hit that like and subscribe button, because this episode of The Curtis Zone has come to a close, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry. Next time you see me, I will definitely be giving you a top 10. So, and we're continuing here with Supernatural Month. So if you guys have any requests for any Supernatural themed episodes, put it in the comment section down below. I'll get back to you, or I might do them next week or next year. I haven't decided yet. Anyway, give some love to our sponsors, Coastal Waste and Recycling, because as you know, your garbage will power the universe. I love you all, and I will see you soon.
Because I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. And I think everybody's got a fucking problem with me, dude.